Radiation therapy is a form of cancer treatment where we're using X-rays, which is energy, to treat cancer. Image-guided radiation therapy is the concept that you are verifying with an image that you are treating only the tumor, that you're being very precise, and equally important, that you are not treating normal tissues you did not want to expose to radiation therapy. You come to your appointment, you lie on a table. The images that are taken to verify that we're treating exactly what we intend to treat are done, and the patient isn't even aware of that. And when the treatment happens, they'll just hear a noise. They won't feel anything. The energy's given to them, and they get up off the table, and they're out of here in 15 minutes. Questions I always get as a radiation doctor is, one, are you gonna be able to cure my cancer? That's number one. And after we've clarified that with the patient, it's always, what kind of side effects am I gonna have? What's gonna be my quality of life? And image-guided radiation therapy has certainly improved both of those aspects. It has increased the chances of cancer cure and certainly increases the chances patients will have a good quality of life by limiting the amount of normal tissue that's exposed to radiation.